Be very good because there are a lot of good competitors. I would say even great competitors. I think there are about 3 to 4 different guys who can take the title, the Mr. Olympia crown, this year. So we'll see who is the best at the day of the show.